Cars have been driving us forward for over a century, and at the heart of every car is its engine, a powerful machine that converts fuel into motion. But not all engines and not all fuels are the same. Today we're diving into the world of car engines and fuel types, from conventional combustion engines to the cutting-edge technologies of tomorrow. The internal combustion engine, or ICE, is the classic engine most of us are familiar with. It works by igniting a mixture of fuel and air inside a cylinder, which creates a small explosion. This explosion drives a piston, generating power that moves the car. Whether it runs on gasoline or diesel, this engine type has dominated the automotive world for decades. But while it's powerful and reliable, it's also a major contributor to pollution and greenhouse gases. Gasoline-powered cars are fast, smooth, and have a high energy density, but they release harmful emissions like carbon dioxide and nitrogen oxides. Diesel engines, on the other hand, are more fuel efficient, but they produce even higher levels of harmful particulate matter. To combat emissions, alternative fuels have been developed for combustion engines. These include biofuels like ethanol and biodiesel, as well as compressed natural gas. Ethanol, often made from corn or sugarcane, can be blended with gasoline to reduce CO2 emissions. Many modern cars can run on E10 or E15 fuel, gasoline blended with 10% or 15% ethanol. Compressed natural gas is another cleaner option. It burns more efficiently and produces fewer pollutants than gasoline or diesel. However, it requires specialized engines and infrastructure, which limits its widespread adoption. For those looking for better fuel efficiency without giving up the internal combustion engine completely, hybrid vehicles offer a middle ground. Hybrid engines combine a traditional combustion engine with an electric motor. The electric motor assists the engine during acceleration and can even run the car at low speeds without using gasoline at all. It also recharges the battery during braking, making hybrids much more fuel efficient. Hybrid cars have become a popular option for drivers looking to reduce fuel consumption and emissions while still benefiting from the familiarity and power of a gasoline engine. The future of clean transportation is here with electric vehicles, or EVs. These cars are powered entirely by electricity, using no gasoline at all. Instead of burning fuel, EVs use electric motors powered by large batteries. And they're quiet, produce zero tailpipe emissions, and can be charged at home or at public charging stations. And cars like the Tesla Model 3, Nissan Leaf, and Chevy Bolt are leading the charge in the electric revolution. And with improvements in battery technology, EVs now have longer ranges, faster charging times, and are more affordable than ever. But one of the key challenges for EVs is still the battery, its cost, weight, and limited range. That's where some exciting new research is happening. Researchers are developing new types of batteries to power the next generation of electric vehicles. Solid-state batteries could replace the liquid electrolytes in today's lithium-ion batteries, offering greater energy density, faster charging, and improved safety. Solid-state batteries would allow EVs to travel much farther on a single charge, and they'd reduce the risk of fires. Automakers like Toyota, BMW, and Volkswagen are investing heavily in this technology. Another area of innovation is lithium-sulfur and sodium-ion batteries. These alternatives to lithium-ion could offer even greater energy storage at a lower cost, while using more abundant materials. Another exciting development in clean vehicle technology is the hydrogen fuel cell. Instead of using gasoline or electricity stored in a battery, fuel cell vehicles run on hydrogen. In a fuel cell, hydrogen reacts with oxygen in the air to produce electricity, with water vapor as the only byproduct. Fuel cell vehicles can be refueled quickly, just like gasoline cars, and they offer longer ranges than many EVs. Cars like the Toyota Mirai and Hyundai Nexo are already on the market, but the challenge lies in building a widespread hydrogen refueling infrastructure. It's still in its early stages, but the potential for hydrogen is huge. The automotive world is constantly evolving, with new research focusing on more efficient engines and greener fuels. Some automakers are experimenting with solar-powered cars that use sunlight to charge their batteries on the go. While still in its infancy, this could drastically reduce reliance on charging stations. Other research focuses on synthetic fuels, like e-fuels. These are carbon-neutral fuels made from CO2 and renewable electricity, allowing existing combustion engines to run without contributing to net carbon emissions. From internal combustion engines to electric motors and hydrogen fuel cells, the world of car engines and fuel types is expanding, offering more ways than ever to drive efficiently and sustainably. Whether you're driving a gas-powered car today or an electric car tomorrow, it's clear that innovation is driving us toward a cleaner, more efficient, and exciting future of transportation. Subscribe for more insights into the latest automotive technologies, and stay tuned as we continue our journey into the future of transportation.